großartige Leistung. Wir waren wirklich großartig. Das war eine fantastische Fahrt.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Verstappen, Hamilton, and Sergio Perez.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome to the Jeddah Street Circuit for what we hope is going to be a gripping day of racing. It's time to get underway as we join the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. An interesting circuit this one, the newest on the Formula One calendar, and like most street circuits, it's sure to present the drivers with an interesting technical challenge. Some challenging turns for the drivers to negotiate as well, and at the same time they're going to have to manage their tyres very carefully in this heat. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Bottas, Lando Norris, and Ricciardo, Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly, and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Tsunoda, Sebastian Vettel, and Stroll, Raikkonen, Russell, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Mick Schumacher, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, es geht los. Ich weiß, wozu du fähig bist, also lass mich heute nicht hängen.
Yeah. schnellste Rundenzeit in diesem Rennen.
Unser Abstand zum Teamkollegen beträgt 2,9 Sekunden. Wir glauben, dass wir eine gute alternative Strategie haben. Willst du den aktuellen Plan durchziehen oder es mit dem neuen versuchen? Er ist angekommen. Bestätige. Boxenstoppfenster. Du wirst mit Mediums weiterfahren.
bestätigt. Du kannst am Ende dieser Runde reinkommen. Sei gut zu diesen Reifen. Wir wollen das Rennen auf dieser Mischung zu Ende fahren. Sergio ist in der Boxengasse. Sergio kommt an die Box. Etwa 5 Runden kommen wir mit dem Benzin noch raus.
haben noch Benzin für etwa 4 Runden. Etwa 3 Runden kommen wir mit dem Benzin noch auf. Das ist deine letzte Runde, die letzte Runde des Rennens. Du hast für den Vorfall vorhin eine Zeitstrafe erhalten.
fantastisch. Du hast den Grand Prix gewonnen.
They've delivered an outstanding performance today and under intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I think it has to be Fernando Alonso. He got the strategy spot on and consistently had the pace to come through as well.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.